Welcome back, aviators. We're here in a wet and miserable bit perched on this early morning flight to Naples. Maybe that's a switch. And APU starts. Load it, graph. Pretty wet and miserable here in Hungary. We're expecting a runway 31 right departure. Probably might get switched to runway 31 left. And we're expecting an arrival on runway 24 into Naples. Cruising to the altitude of 38,000 feet, flight time, as I said, is going to be actually 1 hour and 25 minutes approximately. As we just wait to start the aircraft up. Okay, systems coming online now. I can break. Cabin lighting, let's get that all established so we can actually see what we're doing in here. On. Somewhere else was prone to heat APU bleed. Oh. It is going to come on. Emergency lighting. Let's want to auto. That turns it into clearance. We'll get all that set up. Front ATC. Tune in. Okay. Budapest delivery, Wizz Air 8677 IFR clearance and Naples, please.
Wizz Air 8677, Budapest delivery. Expect runway 13 left. Dusto Bravo departure. Initial climb to 6000 feet. Squawk 1000.
Expect runway 13 left. Dusto 2 Bravo departure. Initial climb to 6000. Squawk 1000. Wizz Air 8677. 13 left. Dusto 2B.
Wizz Air 8677, read back correct. Contact ground 1.44 and ready for push or start.
Contact ground 1.22.44 and ready for push or start. Wizz Air 8677. Okay, so we're beginning runway 13 left departure. Okay, so let's set up our flight plan, shall we? AC clearance MC program. So, so we're going LHBP, we are flying to LIRN, LIRN, yeah, align on ref, confirm return, cost index 7, cruising as I think I said 38,000 feet. It could be wrong. Yeah, 38,000 feet. There we go. 380. There we are, zero fuel rates. Let's get and check our systems over here. 57.9. And a zero fuel rate, center of gravity of 31.8. Slash 31.8. Block fuel on board today, 7.1. So we're departing 13 left via the Dizzle 2B departure. There we are. Then from Dizzle, it's Director Okora. And then from Okora, it's Director Vibal. Vibal, next waypoint. Then from Vibal, it is Director Mossav. Mossav, next waypoint. Then from Mossav, it's Director Zamit. Zamit, next waypoint. And then from Zamit, it's Director Siksib. Waypoint. From Siksib, Director Halika. Arrival. Insert to come to the performance page. 13 left of departure off a wet runway. 13 left. Flaps. 1 runway surface wet. Sink. Calculate. 138, 140. Flaps. 1 down 0 3 70. Got its CT gas. I think, what was it, 1,000. There we go, that's all dialed in. It is, oops. Thruster, seatbelts, no smoking, beacon light can all come on. Seatbelts, no smoking. Beacon lights. So truck. Yeah. Forward push and start. Budapest apron, Wizz Air 8677, request push and start. Budapest apron, Wizz Air 8677, request push and start.
Wizz Air 8677, Budapest apron, pushback and engine start approved. Face northwest.
Pushback and engine start approved, facing northwest, Wizz Air 8677. Alrighty. Just gotta wait for that to tick in. alignment in 1, 2, 3, D. So whilst we're waiting for that, what we can do, come to the ground services, connect tag, GPU can be removed. Facing right. Okay, we are ready for push and start. Let's take the break off and begin our push back.
Mm-hmm. Oh, where are you flying?
Visa 8677, runway 13 left, taxi via Papa 3, Papa 2, Papa 1, Mike, Bravo 3. All aircraft be advised, information Foxtrot now current, QNH 1006. Wizz Air 8677, contact Budapest Tower 118.1.
Contact Budapest Tower 118.1, Wizz Air 8677. Contact Budapest Tower 118.1, Wizz Air 8677. Budapest Tower, Wizz Air 8677, press departure, runway 13 left.
Wizz Air 8677, backtrack runway 13 left. Call when ready for departure.
Backtrack runway 13 left, call ready for departure, Wizz Air 8677. Budapest Tower, Wizz Air 8677, request departure, runway 13 left.
Wizz Air 8677, Budapest Tower, wind 175 at 3, runway 13 left, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 13 left, Wizz Air 8677.
Wizz Air 8677, contact Budapest departure 123.86.
Contact Budapest departure 123.86, Wizz Air 8677. Budapest departure, Wizz Air 8677, on frequency, flight level 2500.
Wizz Air 8677, Budapest departure, identified, climb tail flight level 190.
Climb flight level 190, Wizz Air 8677. descent. Flight plan. Okay, let's see effects.
Hunter 8677, Brindisi Militari, radar contact. Vizzer 8677, Brindisi Militari, expect Eric 1 Alpha, runway 24.
Expect Eric 1 Alpha, runway 24, Wizzer 8677.
Vizzer 8677, verify instruction.
Expect Eric 1 Alpha, runway 24, Wizzy 8677.
Vizzer 8677, Eric 1 Alpha, runway 24. Report ready for descent.
Eric 1 Alpha, runway 24, report ready for descent, Wizzer 8677.
Vizzer 8677, descend to flight level 170.
Descend to flight level 170, Wizzer 8677. Okay, let's get the weather. QNH 1012 on the QNH. Temperature is 22 degrees and the wind is 270/10. There we are. And the radio altimeter is going to be 317. Happy days. Continue our descent. Yeah, let's go. So as we begin our descent down into Naples.
Victor 8677. Contact Rome Radar 131 Decimal 1. Have a good day.
Contact Rome Radar 131 Decimal 1. Wizard 8677. Rome Radar Wizard 8677 on frequency flight level 240. Rome Radar Wizard 8677 on frequency flight level 240.
Vitzer 8677, Rome Radar, radar contact. Down to Naples. Vitzer 8677 QNH1012 expect the ILS X-ray runway 24 with the Bento transition.
Expect runway ILS X24 the Bento transition QNH1012 Wizz 8677. sense.
Vizza rate 677, descend to flight level 130.
Descend to flight level 130, Vizza 8677.
Vizza rate 677, descend to flight level 110.
Send flight level 110, Vizza 8677.
Pizza rate 677. Descend to 7,000 feet. QNH1012.
Descend to 7,000 feet. QNH1012. Wizard 8677.
Pizza rate 677. Cleared direct bento. Cross bento at or above 7,000 feet. Cleared ELSX ray runway 24.
Cleared direct bento, cross bento at or above 7,000 feet. Cleared ILSX 24. Was that 8677? Rome Radar Wizard 8677 established ILS X24.
Pizza rate 677, roger. Running out of time to hand us over. Here we go. Ditsa rate 677. Contact Naples Tower 120.95.
Contact Naples Tower 120.95. Wizz Air 8677. Naples Tower Wizz Air 8677 on frequency on finals runway ILS X24.
Ditsa rate 677, Naples Tower, wind 265 at 10, runway 24 cleared to land.
Cleared to land, runway 24, Wizz Air 8677. To land, beautiful Naples. I think it's photogrammetry here in Naples. Vacate to the left after landing. Naples baby under there. My daughter making plenty of noise in the background. This is going to be one of the great approaches, isn't it? Into Naples. The volcano. Can never remember which one it is. Etna? No. Vesuvius? That's a problem, that. Bay of Naples, of course.
1,000.
City of Naples itself.
All aircraft be advised, information Charlie now current. QNH1012. Center line very well there. Vizza rate 677, exit left at Bravo.
Yeah. landing was certainly interesting. Let's say a bit of the center line somewhat. On. We'll get you at arrival. Now, take a little bit of the scenery to load in. There we go. So see how did it then come down that lower the threshold? I don't think we covered it quite well.
Low terrain.